G'day. Ah, we're back. I'm Stefan Dennis, as you know, playing Paul Robinson on Neighbours.
I'm Gail Blakeney, and I'm playing Christina Alessi / Robinson.
And I'm Gillian Blakeney, playing Caroline Alessi. Welcome to our Q&A.
Yeah, it's going to be fun. After all this time, what's it like being back on set?
It's like surreal. A high school reunion. It's brilliant.
Why is it surreal?
Because it just, I mean, it's been 30 years almost.
No, it hasn't. Has it?
27 years.
It feels so familiar, and there are so many familiar faces. Obviously you.
Yeah.
But in the makeup department.
Your permanent fixture.
It is so much fun. It's absolutely brilliant.
What was it like getting the call to come back? It was like this.
It was a
surprise. Hello.
It was a surprise. I mean, obviously we knew the show was on and that you were on the show again. And we'd heard about
people. I'm glad you said again and not still.
Well, because you came back again. Yeah. I remember that. I remember. I have kept up with the timing. But we never expected to be invited back. So when they called us, our immediate reaction was, why not? And how much fun is this going to
be? I'm glad you guys did, because there was a moment there when they said, oh, we're going to get such and such and such and such and such. And I went, oh, good luck with getting the girls back.
Because we do live in Los Angeles.
Exactly,
FYI.
That's the thing.
It's a
yeah.
long way to go.
And that was what I thought. And when you guys said, yeah, I'm like, yes, great, fantastic.
Yeah. So here we are, taking a break from parenthood.
Yeah.
Three kids. Well, actually five between us.
Yeah. And eight, if you can include mine.
Ah, exactly.
God, it's nearly a football team.
What has been your favourite storylines to film with us in the past?
There's a question again. We had so many storylines together, and we all had so many storylines together.
There got a bit tangled from it.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah, there's a bit of interwoven storyline. Let's not go there. But I would say probably my favourite, it's not a storyline, but famous link to a storyline, is you!
What?
Presented me with a son, he comes back, a grown-up man, and he's Scottish!
I know.
And then he goes and becomes a Viking! I mean, what's going on?
I know, that is bizarre. But it was pretty fun, right?
That was so weird. He walked in, and because originally it was scripted that he was going to come in and I was going to be really, really sort of, not angry, but you know, hello, Andrew. And I had this big smirk on my face because I thought, no, he's going to be really pleased to see him. And everybody else is like, who's this weird Scottish guy coming in? Had to be here for the
day. I know.
Brilliant.
It is bizarre to think that, yeah, that we have. How many kids do you have now?
What, real ones or on the show?
On the show, I know the real ones.
Five, seven. Hang on.
It's
let's go through.
You don't know about
let's
either.
Go through. Let's go through. There's Amy. She was the first one. Then there was Andrew. No, then there was the
triplets.
Amy,
well.
Triplets.
Yeah.
Andrew. That's five. And then the two new twins, the Tanaka boys.
Wow. What is Paul's initial thoughts about our return?
No, it's good. No, I've already answered that. I already answered that question. It was really nice. Really, really nice that you guys had said yes. Yeah. And here you are.
We're excited to do it.
And why are we back?
I don't know. Why are you back?
Why are we back?
Well, we're not allowed
to say. We came back to do this, didn't we?
We came back to see you. Help stir up some trouble, you know. Thicken the plot.
Yeah.
We were in studio today, then we all bounced to a location.
Yeah, an exotic location.
Top secret.
Can't say too much. Have to kill you. So thank you very, very much for joining us. If you did like this, that's fantastic because they're here. If you liked it, please subscribe by all means and comment and like others and just like each other. I don't care. Have a
Wonderful.
Great day.
Thanks a lot. Take care.
Bye.